there are four types of situations that one would normally face in life, and how to approach those situations by asking questions is what it tells. One, situations which require logical thinking. Two, situations which require conceptual understanding. Three, situations which require developing a perspective. And four, situations which require comprehension of a written text. And comprehension doesn't mean just understanding the meaning of it. Comprehension means being able to understand what is written and being able to extrapolate it, right? So the way I see it is, the 6 days, the questions which were the four methodologies which were taught of asking questions were, I will not tell you the name of Socrates, I have told you already. I will not tell you the name of Bloom, I have told you already. But I would tell you, if parents want to enhance four basic skills in their children, logic, perspective, comprehension, and conceptual thinking, this program is one to go for. Of course, it doesn't come in just 6 days. Things have to be practiced again and again, over and over again in different situations. But these four basic skills is what will really enhance a person's ability to do better in life and enjoy.